I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. Introduce yourself.
What's up, man? Bubba Jenkins, wrestling coach for Hop.
Watching people spar, yeah. Rafael Dos Anjos, like watching a real fight.
Yeah.
This is not one of those light sparring where they're working on
something. No, we're definitely working on something, but it's also like we want to get the conditioning on. We want to make sure that like it's real. You know, we're implementing what we're going to be doing in the fight. That we practice. We practice how we fight.
He's looking good.
He's looking beautiful.
He's looking
good. Heavy hits. Good athleticism. Heavy
shots. Coach, was that your hair ribbon thing?
Yeah, that was my
scrunchie. Hey, good heavy hips.
Yeah,
the
turn.
No, perfect. Just stay relaxed.
Hey, those are good heavy hips, man.
Looking
like a wall.
Very nice.
He's looking like a beast.
Looking like a wall, man. Those hips are heavy.
Him and Tyrone will be a great fight, huh?
And I'd be a great imitator for that fight.
Hey, boom. Come on.
Good.
Where's our Vaseline at?
Scale. I rarely lose a Vaseline.
I think he's gonna go another one, and it might be his fifth.
How good is Rafa?
He's a Hall of Famer. He's a legendary.
He can do it all. He can kick, he can punch, he can jiu-jitsu, Muay Thai.
He can wrestle. He can do it all.
He has very, very good head movement.
He can absolutely do it all. And that's what it's going to take. To be the caliber fighter that he is, you're going to have to be able to do it all. And that's one thing Kobe can't do. Kobe can't do it all.
I have a question. Why did they lock the cage even in sparring?
So no one busts out.
Even in sparring, it's just working?
Yeah. I mean, well, you saw us right here. If you don't lock the cage, I can move a foot that way and we're out of here.
Why did they lock the cage, Coach?
So that's what happens. They get locked in there, man. They get locked in there, just the two of them and maybe a ref. Here. Okay.
Yeah.
Go quick inside.
Fix his eyes.
Yeah.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.